So as soon as I cut the previous video, it automatically had him wanting to come over, and I wasn't gonna tell him no. But the thing is, I don't really have a place for him at the moment. So, like, I don't have a place for him and I in which to do anything fun. But I also don't have the money to do anything fun. So, I'm gonna move some of my trees. I like the privacy of the trees, okay? And I am going to activities. I think it's gonna be here. Instead of building, because I have not reached the money marker yet, I am going to buy the cheaper of my tents. Like back here somewhere. And yeah. Now I have a tent in which to do ungodly flirtatious things that are just going to be completely disgusting. As he does curls on my floor. Is this really broken? Really? But I need a bath. And it's going to take me forever to fix that. What are you doing? Are you watching me shower, you pervert? Alright, fine, fine. Whatever floats your boat, I suppose. You're gonna do that. You're gonna take a quick shower. You're gonna eat some. You can share ideas, I guess. And you're gonna have to go potty. And you're absolutely exhausted, honey. I don't even know why I agreed to have him come over. I probably should not have. Because I doubt he's going to let me just take a nap. We could totally sit and chat there. Okay, good. He left. Thank goodness. So I'm just going to crash right there. And I did harvest. So, while she's taking care of herself, I'm gonna go ahead and sell some of this stuff and try to get some monies. Because everybody likes monies. How much do I got right now? Still 17. I did buy a lot of books, so you know. I felt it would be a good idea in which to do such a thing. Because I might need some stuff, you know? Alright. I need to hide from everyone because I pissed myself in public. Isn't that fantastical? So we have that issue. You want to evolve. And you want to evolve. And all of you need water. I have more choices now. Hire, fertilize, craft, cutting. Okay. So far nothing cool. Why can't I get them? Like, what the fuck?
Lamina.
I've been able to get to them before. Why can't I get to them now? And Happy, for the most part, they're a little rough around the edges right now, but it's okay. What we're gonna do here in a little bit is gonna fix that. Hopefully. I don't know. Alright, so she's hungry. And look, we have strawberries in which to eat. So we're gonna eat some strawberries. Once she's finished harvesting, we'll sell those in a minute. We're going to collect stuff around the area. Let's follow her. More frogs. Come over here. Harvest. I'll be back once she harvests. I got called on another date. I might just make a full episode of nothing but dates. Date. Anyway, this is Araceli. She has called me for a date to the solar flare, and I'm going to accept, hopefully. The man is not there. It is getting dangerous. Extremely dangerous. Especially with how these women's is all, you know, trying to get up in some business. Araceli is a sim that has already spent the night once. So, I don't know how much we're going to do. So, ask about the day. It's missing part of it. Why is it missing part of it?
Wadita Conchu?
Anyway.
Offlin.
Friendly. No. We need to romance. We need to flirt. One thing's not working and the other one's not. We'll get to know. We will flirt again. We should probably sit and talk. So, sit together. Of course, the chick that I think is attractive is insane. Mm-hmm. Yep. Makes perfect sense with my track record. Not that I can speak, you know? So we're going to flirt some more. This is a private. You don't. Alright, so more choices. We'll try that, because I know that's not on the date part, but if we're snuggling, maybe other people will leave us alone. But I doubt it. We'll try some of that, and definitely flirt again. I'll whisper to her and be like, "Hey girl, how you doing? You like talking to me? You look good, girl." Let me gush about my partner and tell you how amazing he is in the sack. Because that would go over so well. So nice that I can talk to people, or talk to you for hours. You're amazing. Right, so, totally just get in there. Alright, there you go. There you go. There's some girl-on-girl action going. Okay, so we did some of those. We should totally be creepers and stare deeply into her eyes. Come on. Their date doesn't seem to be going very well. She is very upset. Maybe we should gossip about them. See, flirt, massage, make a move. Stare deeply into her eyes like she is going to be insane. She has all kinds of kids here. I like that. Okay, so we're going to take a picture together because, you know, photographer. That's how that works, I guess. I don't know. Be my girlfriend. Will you? Like, totally. We could go to the gym together and do Pilates and kiss passionately. Come on, girlie. And I'll be enticing. What else are you supposed to do on dates? Because chicks dig things like dudes dig roses. Chicks don't like that. Let's whisper seductively. Oh my god, girl, your shoes are beautiful. Like, totally. Let's ask a risque question. Like, what color panties you wearing? Oh, you're not wearing any? Oh, that's my favorite type of panties. Why don't you come over here and give me another kiss? I like to kiss it. I'll kiss your hand. Let's see, what else do chicks dig? Here, let's strike a pose with the lady. Alright, 25 minutes, okay. I can almost quit with the whole let's be flirty. Sexy pose, profess my undying love. Because, you know, chicks dig that. There we go. Come on. Do stuff. That's right. Profess your undying love over top of somebody else. Great date. Talk to you soon. So you're going to get mad if I start flirting with other people? Alright. So I flirted with her. I really want to chit chat with Elira and Nikhil. And I should probably call my boyfriend. Okay, so I have a boyfriend. And I have a girlfriend. Wait, no. Yep. She accepted it. Whatever am I going to have next? A sugar daddy? Looks like a nerd. She's sleeping on the couch. Whatever floats her boat, I guess. I mean, did she just ask for flexibility? Because that sounds like something you would ask trying to pick up a chick in a bar. So. Well, excuse me, but your rude selves, ain't nobody care that you're sleeping. I'm wide awake, bro. Which partner would she gush about? Okay. So you should probably travel before I forget. We are totally going by ourselves. 100%. By ourselves.